Can India become a superpower? Yes, the answer is definitely yes. Given the natural resources, the kind of domestic savings what we have, and the demography and the skill sets that are available, definitely India can become a superpower. But the biggest question there is when. When is the biggest question? With the market-friendly regulators, definitely we need a capital market competition to step into the market so that you pool the domestic savings. And I will put the time frame of 10 years, that is by 2020, we must see India becoming a superpower given all the advantages that we have in terms of manufacturing, in terms of resources, in terms of skill sets, and in terms of infrastructure developments what the government is pushing through.